hearse. You jokers are just jesters suited to entertainers. These are songs of retribution versus hymns of enslavement. The mind's elevation versus living for the payment. Living for them corners that never seem to repay us versus living for something greater than self. Something major, this is being secure versus someone you call a hater. Being gracious first, heinous is part of my real nature. In reality, people express fear through anger versus truth. This is the truth, I ain't lying to you. I'm an artist, not a prostitute that does it for loot. Versus one that only follows a trend to fit in, till you find out you're living outside of your skin and you ain't comfortable within your digits and limbs. Versus somebody who's so confident they say it's a sin. Niggas talk reckless but chase is magnetic and turns potential energy into something kinetic. Keep it moving past all the propaganda and rhetoric, antiquated and outdated patterns of black negligence. Versus this is genius verse clones created intravenous, stealing the lifeline of artists sitting at the zenith. The authentic article of art, this is sound verse words guaranteed to blow your speakers apart. Designed to bring you into the light versus the dark. Elevate your state of mind versus numbing your thoughts. This is fly verse feminine, I leave the purses for my women friends. Versus being considered what a hipster is, nobody can win. Versus Chase Infinite and anybody versus Khalil killer. Them. Cut from a cloth of pimps and black militants, the aura of a minister and nice with the penmanship. Versus manufactured rappers reciting nigga shit, 20 years of diligent versus new nigga shit. Progressive intelligent versus pure ignorance is something so relevant versus pure gibberish. Versus